Good morning to all my first grade friends. I am so excited about our lessons this week. We are going to be continuing our study in compare and contrast. We learned last week that compare means looking at how things are alike, and contrast means looking at how things are different. So we'll continue that. And this week in phonics, we're going to be learning how we can use why as a vowel at the end of a word. When Y is a vowel at the end of the word, it does not say y. It says I or E. That's right. It'll make the long and strong I sound or the long and strong E sound. So enjoy your lessons this week.